Today, I'm visiting the Empire Mine State Historic Park with my uncle and cousin here in Northern California. Come along as we explore all these cool buildings that tell all about one of the biggest mines in California Gold Rush history. That's coming up next. This was the carpenter's shop. It was essential to the mining process. The items made of wood were in constant demand. Some of the many items crafted here include stope ladders, shaft rollers, pipeline, and timberman's wedges, and wooden forms and jigs of various kinds. You want to go in? Let's go. So check this out, guys. We're here at the bottom of the mine shaft here at Empire Mine State Park. Here's like showing what the miners would ride down all the way to the bottom of the mine and their transportation. And then over here, eek scary, look how long down that is. I can't even see to the bottom. Eek. But really fun to see all this stuff, guys. Really, really fun. Well, that was awesome to see down in that mine shaft. Let's keep exploring this really awesome place. Wow!
Thank you.
Well, that was fun. Really enjoyed the blacksmith shop. Also enjoyed talking with the docent there about just all the cool stuff about blacksmithing that went on when the mine was in operation. Really, really neat experience here at another awesome California State Park. There are also just some really cool old mine parts out of the middle of the yard here at Empire Mine State Historical Park. Well, thank you everyone so much for watching this video of me and my uncle and cousin exploring Empire Mine State Historic Park here in Northern California. It was a lot of fun to see all the buildings that house remnants of the mine, to see the mine shaft. Oh wow, that was deep. Just have some fun hanging out and learning some more of Northern California's awesome history. Hope you enjoyed watching this. Thank you so much for watching it. If you like this sort of stuff, please consider subscribing, because each and every week I post new videos to this channel of me visiting awesome historical spots and national parks just like this. Now you wouldn't want to miss out on any of it. Until next time, this is History Buff TN Photobug signing out, and I am indeed having
a blast with the past.